Victor, can you take a shower, please? Because they are on their way.
I'm sensing a lot of tension right now, so I'll take dinner in my room.
Me too.
Oh, no. Not you.
Mom.
No. Come on.
Hey.
Hi.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, no.
Good to see you.
Fine. I will stay for dinner, but only because you raised me to be polite.
Hey, sorry, it took me a minute to get ready. It's worth the wait.
You clean up nice.
Thanks. I'm not usually drenched in sweat when people come over for a dinner party, but it's kind of sprung on me last minute.
Well, can I be honest? My parents dragged me here kicking and screaming. So,
really?
Yeah.
So you didn't want to come?
The only thing they knew about you was that you were gay. So, of course not. I was offended on principle.
Yeah, same. My mom is still new to the whole supportive mother of a gay son thing.
Yeah.
And, also, I kind of just recently been going through, like, a pretty bad breakup, and everyone's, like, pressuring me to move on, but I just don't know if I'm ready to yet.
Well, I don't know. Maybe everyone's on to something. I have an idea. Watch this. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Mom, I totally forgot to bring the pie.
Oh, well, sweetie, we told the Salazars that we would bring dessert.
I know. I'm so sorry. I can just run out and go get another one.
It's fine. I'm sure that I can find something.
Please, Mrs. Salazar, my parents will never let me live this down. Victor, would you want to come with?
Yeah, sure. Bye. So, if we're not here to get a pie.
Take my breath and make it yours. I'm so much higher now, this ain't no mistake.
I was just wondering, would you want to maybe catch a movie here or something?
Oh, like a
date.
I didn't think that's what we were doing here.
Well, as much as I love hooking up in your parents' car, I figured maybe we could just share a meal together.
To be honest, I'm not really looking for a relationship right now. Just having fun, meeting people.
People? So you're, hanging out with multiple people?
Just a few. Is that cool with you? That we just keep this casual?
Yeah, totally. Why are we still talking?
you upping me. It's usually the other way around.
Well, I was in the mood for some fun. Yeah. Super cash.
I'm always down for that. But my grandparents are inside eating fruitcake, telling my mom how much prettier her sister is, so.
What about over there?
Who are you?
Just call me Mr. Casual.
Did I pull it off? Just pull my pants off.
Hey, it's Nick. Leave a message.
Hey Nick, it's Victor. I just thought it'd be better to call rather than text, but you're not answering, so I guess I'm gonna do this over voicemail. I want something more than you up texts. I want someone who answers my calls. And I know you've been super clear about keeping this casual, which is totally cool. For you. It's just, it's not really working for me.
Victor.
Nick. Hey, what are you doing here?
I just finished up youth group.
Oh, I have to go talk to Jesus about something, so I'll see you in the car.
I'm so glad I ran into you. I've been wanting to talk to you. To tell you that I'm sorry, Victor, for how I acted when we were hanging out.
It's fine.
No, it's not. You wanted to be more than just a booty call, and I didn't even give it a shot. But anyway, I'm sorry, Victor.
Like I said, it's fine.
Well, I guess I'll see her.
Yeah.
What are you doing here? Are those for me?
Yeah.
Thought you liked this corny romantic stuff.
I mean, that's cheesy, even for me.
Okay, yeah, I overdid it. look, I chickened out at church, but what I really wanted to say was, would you like to go out to dinner sometime? You can have these and just think on it and text me.
I'm in.
That was really fun. Except for the fact that you kept cheating at mini golf.
I did not. I just happened to cough every time you were about to putt.
So, would you want to come up?
Do I want to? Absolutely. But I don't think we should.
Really? Mr. Hookup doesn't want to hook
up?
Yeah,
okay. It's hard to believe. But I want to take things slow this time. And I get to see you again.
Well, I'm free basically the whole week, except for the Winter Carnival.
Oh, cute. Are you gonna drink some hot chocolate and ride the Ferris wheel? You couldn't get more adorable if you tried.
Are you sure you don't want to come up?
I'll see you soon, Victor.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, I love eating in straight restaurants. We're the cutest people here.
We're the cutest ones everywhere.
This is true.
Oh, hey, Nick, this is my friend Raheem, and hi. You must be Connor. It's so nice to meet you, dude. I've heard so much about you.
Really?
Actually, he's heard a totally chill amount about you, almost nothing at all.
Mm-hmm, stalker much.
Look at this jacket.
Oh, this whole thing.
Wow.
The Gay Bravery Award?
That sounds even more made up than the award my mom used to give me, which was Best Recycling Buddy in Atlanta.
Yeah, I know, it's ridiculous. Oh, is there a problem here?
It's not worth it, man.
They do say the best revenge for an almost gay hate crime is to be really, really gay.
You're thinking about Raheem, aren't you?
Yeah, a little bit.
Give you a ride to Brasstown?
Thank you.
I'm doing it for me. You're gonna be much more fun once you talk to your friend.
Thanks for being so cool about tonight. Things kind of went off the rails there for a second.
Victor, when I came out of the restaurant today and I saw those guys messing with you, I just wanted to protect you. I guess scary shit finds a way of making you realize what's important to you.
Yeah, it does.
I'm not just anybody. My love won't be taken down by a bullet. And I've tried every.
Hey! Wow! Look at you! I like this jacket. You look like a sexy senator.
Thanks, I think. And thank you for coming.
Of course. What kind of boyfriend would I be if I missed your big award speech?
Boyfriend? We've never said that before.
I know. I thought I'd take the B word out for a spin. How'd it sound?
Good. Cool. I'm sorry, I'm just really nervous, but I'm gonna go and find my seat and run over my speech one more time.
Yeah.
I really am glad you came. Hey.
It's a nice speech.
Thanks. I'm gonna have to take your word for it because I kind of blacked out there for a second. Look, hey, Nick, thing is,
you're not over your ex.
I'm sorry. I really tried to be.
I'm really glad I met you. I never thought that I could be a relationship kind of guy. I was always a that was fun, there's tissues in the glove box kind of guy. But then you came along, and it gives me hope. So thanks for that. Good luck with Benji, Victor.
Thanks. See you around, Nick. Could you watch where you're going?
Sorry.
You're Victor's boyfriend, right?
No, definitely not.
Interesting.